Democracy as it currently stands is a pretty dated sort of construct.
Well, I don't actually think we have a democracy at the present moment in time.
Well, I'm one of those frustrated people that just sees and feels a democratic system not really living up to my expectations.
Democracy is not inclusive, and I think that's probably the biggest challenge.